Manuel. I write Queso Yours. I'm the founder of the Meeting of Styles, and I'm from Wiesbaden, Germany. It's been a great pleasure and a great honor to be here in Shenzhen 2013 on the Meeting of Styles. And I really enjoyed. People are very, very, very nice. And great artwork being done. Very exotic place. And I hope to be back in 2014. And I hope Chinese scene is going to grow.
We need to realize that things need to change in the future. So, you know, to have a better life quality, to improve quality of life for humanity worldwide.
So
all the organizers, they are driven not with the idea to make money, because Meeting of Styles is nothing that you really can like make a living off, but they are driven by the idealism, by the love for the art. My intention was not to do something bad, to vandalize things. My intention was to do something nice, to make the city look nicer and more colorful. So the Meeting of Styles is running since 11 years. Some of the organizers quit, do different things. New organizers came in. And this is another aim of the Meeting of Styles, is bringing them together to realize that we are all brothers and sisters, we are all the same, we are all facing the same problems. So it's not the Arabian, the African, the Asian, or whoever who's my enemy. You know, we need to realize we are all the same.
希望夏天有機會咯，我哋用到啲嚇、水槍啊、泳池啊，跟住比基尼沙灘啊嗰啲節目會更加豐富。多謝你哋支持 hip hop 文化，支持童話文化，同埋支持 Tanko。我係 Touch， 我哋好快再會見面啦～